वेलकम टू साइटेक AI यूटोपिया। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट जनरेटिव AI एंड ए बिट लेटर वी विल सी इट्स एप्लीकेशंस एंड हाउ बिजनेसेस कैन बेनिफिट फ्रॉम जनरेटिव AI। जनरेटिव AI इज़ बेसिकली अ सबसेट ऑफ AI दैट फोकसेस ऑन क्रिएटिंग AI सिस्टम्स विद द एबिलिटी टू जनरेट कॉन्टेंट दैट रिजेंबल्स ह्यूमन क्रिएटेड डेटा। जनरेटिव AI सिस्टम्स एम टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड लर्न द इनहेरेंट स्ट्रक्चर एंड पैटर्न्स within a data set to generate new meaningful data points. They often closely resemble human generated material. Generative AI models can produce data which can be in the form of images, text, audio or other structured information. The fundamental idea is to generate data that is not directly copied from existing examples but is instead created based on the underlying patterns in the training data. Many of you may have heard about the stable diffusion, which is a technique used in generative AI, specifically in generative models like diffusion models. It ensures that the generation process of data remains stable and produces high quality outputs as data is progressively generated or diffused through the model. That stability is achieved by repeatedly applying noise to the data during generation, allowing for controlled and fine-grained adjustments to the generated content. As the diffusion process advances, the generative data becomes more coherent and realistic, making it a valuable approach in creating high-quality content, such as images or text, with generative AI models. Now let us get back to talking about generative AI. It is not limited to mere duplication, but extends to the creation of original and creative data, often challenging traditional notions of machine creativity. Generative models aim to understand and learn the distribution of the training data. This involves recognizing patterns, relationships, and statistical characteristics within the data that can be used to generate similar data points. Generative models are at the heart of generative AI. These models are designed to capture the underlying data distribution and use it to generate new, previously unseen data. Generative models include variational autoencoders and generative adversarial networks. Our familiar variational autoencoders or VAEs are probabilistic generative models that capture the essential features of data and create a low-dimensional representation known as a latent space. This latent space is sampled to generate new data points that share similarities with the training data. The generative adversarial networks or the GANs consist of two neural networks, a generator and a discriminator, that compete in an adversarial manner. The generator produces data and the discriminator assesses whether the data is real or generated. This adversarial training process leads to the generation of highly convincing data that closely resembles the real training data. Let us now talk about the applications of generative AI. Number 1. Image generation and manipulation. The generative models like generative adversarial networks have been used to create stunning and unique artworks, showcasing the creative potential of AI. Artists and designers use AI to generate novel visuals and explore new artistic directions. The generative AI can synthesize images of objects, scenes, and even people that don't even exist in reality. This has applications in gaming, film production, and the creation of virtual worlds. In machine learning, generative AI is employed to augment training data sets by generating additional examples, which improves the performance of models and helps address issues related to data scarcity. The generative models can enhance the resolution and quality of images, allowing for better quality enlargement and enhancement of images, which is valuable in fields like medical imaging and surveillance. The generative AI can translate images from one domain to another. For instance, it can convert a daytime scene into a nighttime scene, or it can turn sketches into realistic images. That is the image-to-image translation right there. Number 2 is text generation and natural language processing. The text generation models like GPT-3 are capable of generating human-like text across various domains. This is used for content creation, including writing articles, stories, marketing content, and more. The generative AI powers conversational agents that provide natural language interactions in customer service, healthcare, and other domains. These chatbots assist users in tasks and answer questions. They can serve as virtual assistants. Generative AI can be used for automatic language translation, allowing people to communicate more effectively across language barriers. The generative AI can assist in generating code snippets, simplifying software development, and automating programming tasks. The text summarization models can condense lengthy documents into concise summaries. They are beneficial for digesting news articles, research papers, and legal documents. The number 3 is audio generation and speech synthesis. The generative AI models can compose music, generate melodies, and even mimic the style of famous composers. Musicians use these models for inspiration and as collaborative tools. The text-to-speech models convert written text into spoken words with human-like voices. These are used in voice assistants, audiobooks, accessibility tools. The generative AI can create sound effects for various applications, including video games, films, and virtual reality experiences. The generative AI can clone voices, allowing users to replicate their own voices for personal projects or to imitate the voices of celebrities for entertainment. Number 4 is data augmentation and data generation. The generative AI is used to create synthetic data to augment machine learning datasets. This enhances model performance and robustness, especially when limited real data is available. In fields like robotics and autonomous vehicles, generative AI creates synthetic data for simulating real-world scenarios, allowing for extensive testing and training. Number 5 is video generation and animation. The generative AI models extended to the temporal domain can create videos and animations. This is used in content creation, filmmaking, visual effects, and gaming. The generative AI can animate facial expressions and movements, which is valuable in the entertainment industry and for creating avatars in virtual environments. Number 6 is content personalization and recommendations. Generative AI can create personalized content recommendations, product suggestions, and tailored user experiences based on individual preferences and behavior. Generative models can generate concise summaries of long articles or reports, making it easier for users to digest information and stay informed. Marketers use generative AI to create and test variations of marketing content, such as ad copy and product descriptions, to identify the most effective messaging. Number 7 is virtual worlds and game design. Generative AI is used to create entire virtual worlds, landscapes, and ecosystems for video games and simulations. In gaming, generative AI generates game levels, maps, characters, and items, providing unique and ever-changing gameplay experiences. Number 8 is artificial creativity and innovation. Generative AI can assist in brainstorming creative ideas for various domains, including advertising, product design, and art. Generative models can explore novel concepts and generate imaginative content that can inspire and fuel innovation. Number 9 is content restoration and enhancement. Generative AI can restore or enhance degraded images or audio recordings, improving the quality of historical photographs or audio tracks. Number 10 is education and training. Generative AI can create adaptive learning materials, tailoring educational content to individual students' needs. The text generation models assist in language learning by providing interactive language practice and conversation partners. The generative AI is continually evolving and expanding its applications across diverse fields. Its capacity to create content, often indistinguishable from human-produced data, presents a wide range of opportunities and challenges, particularly in content creation, automation, entertainment, and personalization. However, ethical considerations, quality control, and the responsible use of generative AI remain important factors in its development and deployment. Now let us talk about how businesses can benefit from generative AI. Businesses can harness the power of generative AI in various ways. Number 1 is content generation and marketing. Generative AI, especially in the form of text generation models, can produce high quality, engaging and relevant content at scale. This is invaluable for businesses aiming to maintain an active online presence, such as blogs, social media posts, and product descriptions. The AI can help generate compelling marketing copy, advertisements, and product listings. It tailors content to target audiences, optimizing message delivery for different customer segments. Generative AI can assist in crafting personalized email campaigns that resonate with individual subscribers, leading to higher open and click-through rates. Businesses can use AI to generate multiple variations of marketing content for A/B testing, determining which messages and designs yield the best results. Number 2 is customer service and chatbots. AI-powered chatbots provide round-the-clock customer support, addressing common inquiries and guiding users to relevant resources. Generative AI, equipped with natural language processing capabilities, can understand and respond to customer inquiries in conversational and human-like ways, enhancing the customer experience. The chatbots can collect and analyze customer interactions, providing businesses with valuable insights into customers' preferences, issues, and trends. The AI-driven chatbots can communicate with customers in multiple languages, expanding a business's global reach. Number 3 is content personalization. Generative AI can be used to create recommendation engines that offer personalized product recommendations, content suggestions, and upselling opportunities to customers. The AI algorithms can analyze user behavior to personalize website content, improving the user experience by displaying content relevant to individual preferences. Number 4 is product development and design. Generative AI can assist in designing prototypes and product concepts, helping businesses quickly visualize and iterate on ideas. AI can generate designs for various applications such as logos, packaging, and marketing materials, speeding up design processes. The AI-generated simulations can assist in product development by simulating how products will behave in different environments or under specific conditions. Number 5 is data augmentation and enhancement. Generative AI can create synthetic data for training machine learning models, improving the performance and generalization of AI systems, particularly when real data is limited. Businesses can use AI to restore and enhance historical or degraded data, such as old photographs, audio recordings, or documents. Number 6 is personalized learning and training. Businesses can leverage generative AI to create customized training materials and simulations for employees, enhancing their skills and knowledge. For customer education, AI can generate interactive and engaging learning content such as tutorials, how-to guides, and product demos. Number 7 is creative content and innovation. Generative AI can help in brainstorming creative ideas for marketing campaigns, product innovation, and content creation. AI can explore novel concepts and generate imaginative content that can inspire and fuel innovation. Number 8 is data analysis and visualization. Businesses can automate the creation of reports, summaries, and insights using generative AI, making data more accessible to decision makers. AI can assist in generating data visualizations, making complex data more comprehensible and actionable. Number 9 is virtual worlds and simulations. Businesses can use generative AI to create virtual training environments and simulations for employees, such as flight simulators for pilot training or virtual labs for scientific experiments. In the gaming industry, generative AI can generate game levels, characters, and narratives, enhancing the gaming experience and replayability. Number 10 is time and cost savings. Generative AI automates content generation and other repetitive tasks, reducing the need for manual labor and saving time and cost. AI expedites content and product development, enabling businesses to bring products and services to market more quickly. Number 11 is quality assurance and testing. AI can generate test cases and data for software testing, helping identify bugs and ensuring software quality. AI-powered quality control systems can analyze product attributes and detect defects in manufacturing. Number 12 is market research and predictive analysis. AI models can generate reports on market trends, customer sentiments, and competitor strategies, aiding businesses in making data-driven decisions. Generative AI can generate predictive models for sales forecasts, demand planning, and risk assessment. Number 13 is regulatory compliance. Businesses can use AI to generate legal documents, contracts, and reports that adhere to regulatory standards, ensuring compliance with the law. Number 14 is customer feedback analysis. AI can analyze customer feedback and generate reports on sentiment, helping businesses understand customer satisfaction and areas for improvement. Number 15 is voice assistants and voice recognition. Generative AI powers voice assistants that interpret voice commands, making it easier for users to interact with devices and services. AI-driven voice recognition systems are used in voice search engines and voice-operated applications for convenience and accessibility. Number 16 is language translation and localization. Businesses can use AI to generate translated content for expanding into new markets, making their products and services accessible to a global audience. Generative AI can assist in the localization of content, adapting it to the cultural and linguistic preferences of specific regions. Number 17 is enhanced data security. AI can generate encryption algorithms and keys for enhanced data security, protecting sensitive information from unauthorized access. Generative AI can generate models for fraud detection and anomaly detection, safeguarding businesses against fraudulent activities. Number 18 is crisis management and emergency response. AI can generate emergency messages, alerts, and information to be disseminated during crisis, such as natural disaster or public health emergencies. AI can be used to create realistic crisis simulation scenarios, helping businesses and emergency responders prepare for real-world emergencies. Number 19 is sustainability and environmental impact. Generative AI can analyze environmental data and generate reports on sustainability efforts, helping businesses make eco-friendly decisions. AI can assist in optimizing resource usage, reducing waste and environmental impact. In conclusion, generative AI offers a wide range of advantages for businesses across various industries. By harnessing the power of generative AI, businesses can streamline operations, enhance content creation, and improve customer experiences. The ability to generate high-quality content, automate tasks, and make data-driven decisions provides a competitive edge and accelerates innovation. As generative AI continues to evolve, its applications in businesses are offering greater efficiency, personalization, and creative opportunities, ultimately contributing to overall growth and success. But we know that businesses should also remain mindful of ethical considerations and responsible use of generative AI to ensure its benefits are harnessed without compromising integrity and privacy. Thank you very much for watching. And may we create whole virtual world simulations indistinguishable from reality using the generative AI.